player signs out this week.
Have some of that.
Hello, hello. You know they won't believe us. The reds are going up. Hello, hello. Alright, a little bit late. We had to go and do some shopping, get ready for another dinner tonight. Lovely jubbly, right. And then I need to take a break at 1, but I'm just going to put on Be Right Back because I just got to get a meat ready. Other than that, we'll game. I don't think we're going to find out when they come around. So, we're going to hit this. I've been doing this really shit mission, trying to hit this out. So, I'm just going to try and finish it because I want to get out the way. But I want to do it, which is this Silver Grove. I don't want to leave it. I'd rather get it done. And then we're going to try and get some tellurium because we want to get our railjack dock now. So we'll probably just be working on stuff like that today. And then looking at our frames and stuff. Like, I've got Oberon Prime and I've got Vault Prime. So we'll look at weapons, frames, have a chat. Just a nice chill one again, really, with Warframe. But it should be fun. I wonder what intel I've got in here. Just going to check something quick. Is it daytime? Yes, it is. I wonder how long it's daytime for, though. All right, I'm going to hit this first now.
There's a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
I need Jade Leaf and I need 2 of them.
But we prey on the Grenier.
Hello there. Hello. I need Jade Leaf. Sunlight Jade Leaf. I want to get this first, really. Yeah, the game still does not look great on my screen, but like I say, it's for a greater good. Once we keep going and we get that cross save, it's gonna be pretty tasty, but it'll be fun. I mean, I'll still play it on the Switch. It still looks great handheld. Smaller screen and everything. If I can get that cross save where I can play on both, then I'll be laughing. It'd be really nice. But I know what will happen. Something else will probably take over, as in, like, I'll have the Switch to play and I'll go, oh, well, I got it handheld. I'll play, like, the new Legend of Zelda or something. And it'll just become my handheld beast. I don't know. Right, where is this shit? Because I could find it loads before, and now that I need it, I can't find it at all. I don't know if I'm supposed to be starting like other missions or something. I just do exterminate just because I can kind of like... Oh, yeah, we definitely needed to kill these this way then. They weren't happy with me skipping now. Yeah, and there we go. Yeah, well, I do exterminate because I can just like go around killing and searching. Kind of seems easier.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
Oh, come on. Give me what I want. Oh, that's going to be the other one, isn't it? Jake Leaf. They hit it. That's one. I need one more. this one's been complete pain in my ass, I'm honest. Not enjoyed this one. To get Titania, I think. Right, there's a lot of water here, so it could be here. Could be more here. Keep checking. Not yet. Not yet. Aha! Dream mode's unlocked. That song. Done it. Let's go. What I needed for this part. I think there's still one more part to this one though. I'm just hoping it's not in a day-night cycle. Put an incense stick on it, it's stinky. That is wafting. I'll go with the neural sensors then. Always do. Go with what's lowest. That was the one, wasn't it? The only one I got everything off, so it has to be that one. I got my Warframe jumper on that I bought ages ago. Warframed up. Warframe! It's like I've gone back in time. Been enjoying it again though. I have. This mission I haven't been, but I've been enjoying it. Alright, I might change back to Vault just for this one. See if I can do anything with him yet. What we got in here? Prime Flow, Energy Max, you streamline for efficiency. So we're looking at efficiency is only at 75. That's because that's been reduced there with Blind Rage. Blind Rage gives me that ability strength. Yo, Jared, how you doing, dude? And then ability strength there. Do we need two ability strengths? Do we need that much strength? 229%. I've got vigorous swap in there as well. Yeah, I haven't really looked at this one yet. So, kind of more concentrating on this Vault Prime for now. Which again, still probably needs more modding. Still needs more going on. He's only at 2 polarity. That would be to get these maxed out though, I think. Umbral Fiber and Prime Flow, which I need Endo for. I think that would be that polarity just to get them. I'm good, dude. I'm good. I'm just doing this. I've been doing this quest to visit this shrine and get another part for Titanus. It's taken a while. I guess with the day-night cycle, I've just been doing it like off-stream really, just chilling out. I'm gonna try and get some tellurium today. I think I know there's an Arcwing mission on Neptune, which I think is good for it. So, although I did one yesterday and finished it, and then it wasn't in my, I don't think it was there, and it was really annoying. I was a little bit like, oh, hang on, just done it. Assignment quest.
Titania, have you returned to protect me once more? The last apothec Quickly, please.
The last? Hang on a second. I thought I had one more after this.
A mind within the forest? This is an abomination. Let it burn.
Child of truth, you reject me but are blind to our shared purpose. Would you rather this world a wasteland in spite of me?
Are they coming through? No.
I don't know. This goes against everything I believe.
Truth has a way of doing that. Give me the final apothec. I need clarity to fight back. There.
I was a little bit quick in applying that, I think.
Now I realize you're not my beloved Titania, but another like her that has come to protect me. Beware. Titania's old guardians will still attack. I have no will over them. But the workers are here, with their torches and violence. I will fight them the best I can. You have just a moment to escape.
Okay. Spirit of the forest.
No, we won't leave you. Tenno, ready yourself.
I'm ready.
I was wrong. We can't let this beautiful place burn.
I'm ready. They can only come through one way. I can barely see them, but here we go. It's gonna be like a tunnel. It's like 300. Oh, I see. You came in from above.
You fight with the same determination she did.
Fuck it, I tried to miss it. It's so dark.
I'm getting control. Hold on. I can help too. That's it. Thank you. Whoever you are. I am Sylvana. Welcome to my forest.
Forgive me, Sylvana. I doubted you. I thought you were just another Orokin poison.
I've been saying Orokin this whole time as well. It's Orokin.
When the Orokin found out what I had done here,
sent their darts upon the great trees, upon me, as the skies grew hot and my roots split into cinder. I let out a deep, earthen scream. I was dying.
And then but what the hell was that other noise? My bloody speaker going off. Be the old Elvis Presley on. Gotta love a bit of Elvis.
Sylvana, by the strength of this Tenno, she will fly again. I swear it.
The forest and myself are in debt to both of you.
Maybe that's another quest done. Try and get some tellurium and then try and do some more questing. Literally, I just want to kind of try and get up to date, really. I'm kind of tempted to buy the railjack. Depends on how much resource I need for it. Bum, ba, bum, ba, bum, bum, ba. Let me exit that.
She loved the silver grove was planted with the rotted seeds of the Orokin. Corrupt in the eyes of our doctrine, our tenets command us to reject it. But how can we? Sylvana longed to restore Earth's former glory.
Oh, nice. Hang on a second. Let me just get this done, then, and I'll. The other thing that I'll keep forgetting is like controls and like where to go.
But
like,
oh, them to see my headphones. Creation for the
but like,
it is.
Invites
some
and shit.
Heresy,
I know that sounds bad.
It is true. And truth is the purest thing we have.
Supply that. Right. Cool. Has that been delivered to my inventory? Yes. Silver Grove is complete. We have Titania. Right, and then up here, let's go invite only, so I'm not solo anymore. Aha, there we go. Oh, made it. Jerino, have you heard anything for cross-save, cross-play? Any info at all? Like, the good thing is, obviously, I can still play with you, game with you guys as well. If it's, obviously, we're cross-play and that, so... You'll just be logging into an account. Kind of like Destiny, you just log into your Bungie account and everything's there. Sometime in 2022. Damn it. I was hoping there'd be something. Have I got ad shot? Whoa! What do I need to add? I can't remember this. Should I just add anything? Dude, I feel really bad. Okay, we go with that. Shit. Ready to trade. Oh, yeah, checked ready. Sorry. Dude, thank you so much. You're an absolute legend. Oh, what's happened? Waiting on partner, you're ready. Trade was successful. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck? Is Ash Prime a good one? Which side of a prime piece was it, the stock or the barrel? I think it's the stock. It's the stock. If I'm wrong, I can always trade it back. It's a rare piece. How was you able to get all this stuff? Or is it just what you've collected or traded? Whoa! Holy shit. Dude. What the fuck? Oh, fuck it up. Oh. Just sneezed everywhere. Oh, what's this? Oh, sorry, I'm just looking at something else. I'm gonna do... Hang on. 2 secs. Trade was successful. Thank you so much. I don't realise how much that means, actually. It's fucking awesome, mate. It really is. Where have I gone now? The Might of Platinum is a mighty one. Dude, how? Yeah, but... Did that cost you money then? Or did you have... Can you earn Platinum without spending money? Hold on, I'm trying to... fucking. Okay, I'll leave. I shall leave. Hang on a second. Hang on a second, I've got to do something. That is amazing.
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest.
Yeah. What is going on? You can earn it through trades with other players. Oh, I see. So you just traded a load of bits. Oh, this is fucking nightmare. I have an internet connection. Operator, I know I do.
Ordius wonders, what are you thinking about?
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that my like Nintendo Switch will be through the Wi-Fi and not hardwired. Can everyone leave me alone so I can get this stuff sorted? Not you, Jared. No. People messaging me now. Sorry about this, such a fucking long process. Oh, just piss off now. I can't do it. Look at that later. You're gone now anyway. Oh, waste of time. Well, Jenna, thank you very much. I was trying to gift a sub, but for some reason I couldn't. I can't pay for it. I wanted to say thank you. Tried to change the payment method. Doesn't work. But I tried. And I tried. And I tried. I don't know. Oh. What's wrong with this? Right, thank you very much. Thank you so, so much. Right, let's have a look at this. Let's get our heads around what just happened. So we've just finished Sacrifice is good. The Silver Grove. Silver Grove complete. No, let's get off that. We don't want that. Fuck off. Oh god, yeah, we got Ash and Frost as well. Oh my god. Have we got everything to do it though? Right, let's start off with Mazer because we were close with that one. We got to build the part. Argon. We can go and get Argon, that's fine. Mazer Prime's there. Neuroptics left. Right, we'll go and get some Argon crystals so we can build her. And then it was Ash and Frost. Their optics. I love Frost as well. Is he like kind of a tank build because of the fact that he because of his bubble, like he's always good defensive. I did get that tellurium because it's right there. It's saying 1 out of 2 for that Gaara. I can't spend anything that's tellurium, so that's Frost being built. What about Ash? Ash Prime. This is amazing. This is pretty bloody amazing, I must admit. Is there a way of having your search for your Warframe set only shows your Prime frames as well? I wonder. We still in a group? So in progress, Ash Prime, systems, chassis, neuroptics. And then we got Frost Prime, chassis, systems, neuroptics. That's amazing. And then we're going to have Mazer Prime as well. That means we're going to have 5 frames Prime. That'd be us. Just build on them frames. Right, let's try and go and get some Argon Crystal then. Can't remember where we go to get it. It'd be a capture. That one. Capture. And then we can look at these frames. I mean, they're not going to be built till later tonight. What, 11 o'clock tonight? And then you got to apply it to the blueprint. Is that right? And then build it again, is it? No. Yeah, it is.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Is in the vicinity. Find them.
Those are 2 Argon crystals, so hopefully we get these pretty quick. At least we've done the other one. We was doing a lot of searching for that Titania frame. And it was alright. Bit of a grind. It's good just to sit there and chill and do it though, to be fair. Well, if I need ferrite, there's a lot here.
Target low. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Get up there, you bastard. I want to see what's up there. Dick. Was it now that I'm on it? Up there. Go. Doors exit. Oh, it can be in here sometimes as well. What was that? Yeah. There more? Shouldn't I get a reward for getting all of them? Alright, Argon Crystal. I'm still a little bit in shock of what Jaren just done. I had like one Prime, like Vault Prime that I paid for. And then I had Oberon Prime that I successfully got everything for and built. And that was it. I know I haven't played the game for a while, but that was it. I think I did lose in there in this cabin, you know. What mission are we doing next then? It's not gonna be the, I don't think it's the era one. I guess we'd be doing some tellurium actually. We're gonna need it. I need quite a bit more. Like 13 more pieces. Don't sound a lot, but it is. It is a lot. close to the exit now. I have got argon crystals in these containers as well, so they're good to check. No, I'm gone. No, I'm gone this time. Hey Google, turn on game room lights. Got to put the lights on. Let's just have a look at this again. Yeah, Heart of Damus. This Wave Rider one. The Prelude to War, which I think we leave at the end. The Rising Tide, obviously, we got to go. Installing the Dry Dock. I think the Dry Dock is what we're still trying to build, so. And then we can do all this part as well. We still got all this Railjack part, which I don't see why we would leave the It's all nodes to do here, so it'd be quite fun. Check it out anyway. I don't know if people play it that much, but worth checking out. Right, we'll continue with trying to get Argon Crystal for now, then we'll get this Tellurium. So 1 o'clock, an hour and a half, well, about 2 hours, about half one. I'll go for a bit of a break. I just gotta go do the meeting that time. Probably be about 20 minutes, I reckon. Eyes, I reckon.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
I hope we're ready for this.
When aren't we ready?
That we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive.
I think an increase in the dug gun could be worth a shout as well. Oh, I hope I can get this Argon Crystal quick. Fucking hell, I still landed in it. Right, try and get this dude quick.
Target located.
They're all going crystal around there at all.
We'll interrogate the captive base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
That's not it either. That's the one that looks like it, but it's not it. Section down here, we might as well get down here. Little sneaky part. Oh. All right. No argon though. Damn it, I thought there might be a little... thought it might be down there, you know? Search like mad, be as quick as possible and do another one if we don't get any. I mean, we're not looking too good. Good for resources, I guess. I mean, I can't complain. We got a lot of, we're getting a lot of ferrite and stuff, so that is good. Get kind of a lot of credits for stuff like this as well. So, star. Get this from Endo. Enemy sense or Warframe. Already got that one though, I think. There's a little gap down here. Because I think we was actually running, I think we were running low on ferrite. He was doing a lot of building. Sometimes they are just, the crystals are just sitting in a corner somewhere as well, so gotta be careful to check everywhere. Really hard though, because you want to do it quickly, so you're not taking too long, because you're gonna have to go again. We need two of them. We haven't had one yet. Persistence, though, is key. Not feeling too lucky at the moment. Hopefully we get a bit luckier on the delirium. I didn't set them guns off the first time. Set them off the second time though. More ferrite. You gotta check around here as well, there's always one. Even if we just get one for this round, this little run. Doesn't look like it. Another star, I'll take it. No luck yet. Not yet. Project. Oh, just looking to see if there's anything that gives me like a resource.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood,
safe and sound.
What's the difference? Doubles the amount of resources you get from pickups. Doubles the chance of resource drops. I'll get both. Get plat. Right, I'll be right back.
Ordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
Is that boost already activated then? I want that fire rate in there. Get in there now, fuck it. Assuming that resource boost is now, yeah, it looks like it's activated already. Right, just gonna go for a quick break, I'll be right back. back now, baby. School to Chinatown. That's where I find my happy ending.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
Just give me what I want. Did I go for the drop one? I think the drop one was the one I wanted.
Target has vital information that we'll need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive.
Especially for that tellurium. Damn you! That one looks so much like it as well. That's the thing. I'll take it. Fucking bastard. I thought I saw something down here, but I did not. Fuck's sake. Again. And the only positive from this as well is the fact that getting quite a few resources, I guess, doing this. set me up good for a little bit, I guess. I don't know how long we're gonna do this because I want to get this Argon, but I want to do it quickly, really. I thought I'd at least have one by now. Normally you do. I don't know how I'm not, but. Being a bastard today. Still got to get the capture target. Fuck. Forgot about that. Fail the mission, we don't get nothing anyway.
Capture them quickly before they escape.
Oh, he was here the whole time. With the dogs.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Yeah, I've been here, innit? Oh, creeping dark nearly. That one's nearly finished out as well. Nothing yet. Yet. Dude, that's much better. Much better fire rate. Argon crystal. Dropped. Did go for a drop, resource drop, didn't I? Go killing then. Level, try and level up. Oh god. Know. Well, give us one more. Oh, I thought that. Do you know what? I thought that was it then.
Yeah.
I'll take the one. Let's get it. Let's get that. So that means when these all get built, we'd have Mazer Prime, Volt Prime, Oberon Prime, Frosh Prime, and Ash Prime. That's wicked. That is so bloody cool. Oh shit. And the Stradivar Prime. I forgot to build. I need Mastery Rank 12. Oh no. Two more levels yet. I wonder if there's anything secondary that I would like. I got that kit gun. No, I'm not even close to building any of these. I could try. I need a Bronco Prime before I'd even do them too. Whereas they're just done off of, I could try and find this one, I guess. I don't know how good this weapon is. Can I search? Can't look at it.
Is this how
angry?
I may require maintenance after all.
I do like my dug gun, but there's a better one out there, apparently. Lex Prime we've got. What was it? That. ...28% status effect, so that would be good for your status effect, so that would be good for that. You could have that then, have highest. This weapon we've got, this dug gun, it's a good gun. Hits hard, but it's 21% critical chance and 21% status, so we're not over that 25 on any of them. So that could actually be a good secondary prime weapon. We could definitely try and find that. Shit. Oh no, I didn't, did I? It's just the part. Oh, so I need Mastery Rank 12. We're a little bit off that. How do I get to my Mastery Rank quicker? Right, let's go again. I think we'll keep Broken War as our melee as well. I think it needs to be.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
The Lotus is counting on us.
Why is he so echoey now?
We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly.
Was missing a room like this, just like that.
Yeah.
Just about to say, we've been missing a room like that, and then we get one. Why does my fire rate feel like it's back to normal? Slow again. Right, we got the two, so I think let's get this done and get the hell out of here. That does feel slow again. Why?
Excellent work. We'll inspect the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Got to check this pit gun again. Oh. I know why. I'm not back on the... I'm on old settings. I'm still on the old configuration, aren't I? I changed configuration to see what the base of this weapon is, and now that's what I'm stuck on. Quick look through here. Nothing. Right, I might go public with the next mission just to see if we get a team. I've got a prime arc wing as well, and I didn't know. I'm actually going to check my arc wing before we do the mission. I don't know where it came from. I don't remember doing anything prime for an arc wing. I've barely level up my arc wing and the weapon, so yeah, I had this prime arc wing and I'd only just started leveling it up. Because it's only at like level 1 or 2, rank 1 or 2. I have no idea where it's come from. There it is, the Argon Crystal. That's Mazer Prime. I've never used Mazer previously. So I don't... She'll be the only one that I don't know. Because Frost Ash I've used... Ash, not so much though. So again, it would be good to see what he's like. Frost, Ash, Oberon, Vol, Amazer. 5 frames at prime. That's bloody plenty for me.
Do you remember the old war, Operator? Orda seems to have misplaced those memories.
Nice. So then I get to see them all there like that as well, so I'll have five here. That'd be wicked. That'd literally be like enough for me to level up, because I'm not going to be quick at leveling them up anyway, so... Changes back to that. Right, oh yeah, so now let's have a look at this
how the Tenno arm themselves.
Artwing. Yeah, we got a prime. Like, we still got base level. Still got base weapons. Oh yeah, 10% of 5%. Wrathbone is 12% and 20%. Anything over 15 and 5. 13 and 30. 30, that's good. 15 and 20. 25 and 20. What's that one? That's that. Got the blueprint for that one. 24 and 12. 30 and 25. Purchase for 200. That's the one, innit? That's the one we want. Charge shot is 60% critical chance. Oh, I did. What the hell? Yeah, hon, how you doing, dude? Oh, that's annoying. I don't know what happened there then. I put in Warframe for the game. Thank you for telling me though, dude. That's so frustrating. Now I look like an amateur. That is well annoying. I changed that. Now I look like an amateur. That is well annoying. I changed that. Thank you, dude. Frustrating. Right. Where did I get this prime thing from? I don't know, but I'm not complaining. Right, what we got as well? Upgraded. That's more health. So I've got all them polarities and nothing that I can fit in any of them. Oh, what is that noise? Right, and high shields. Okay. And he's... What's that noise? It's like a popping in my ears. I want this weapon, but I don't know how to get it yet. And then we just got a blueprint. Let's have a look, see if we can build it. No. Parts or part shield. He says that charging headlong. Right, okay, so how do we get components for it though? Powerful 6 hit combo. Okay, cool. Where do we get it? It's called a centaur. Centaur. Apparently with the syndicates.
What are you curious about?
Ooh. Hello there. I bet you I haven't got the right bloody one.
Will these help you?
No. Damn it. Centaur! There's one thing. Sorry, I got really excited then.
Do you see anything interesting?
Oh my, they... Man.
Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah?
Visit off... Why? I want a few offerings.
We are each one of you, boss.
Oh, yeah. Why can't I just view their offerings? I have to go there. That's frustrating. Why can't I just view their offerings? So I got one.
I hope these interest you. Curious.
Means I've lost, yep, 20,000. That's a barrel from them.
This war's chewing up the weak and innocent.
I'm assuming, yeah. For them, but steal Meridian. You have to do a bit for all of them. That means you go down in levels with the others if you do 20,000 standing. I want that. Steel Meridian, and then these do not like me.
You're just like the rest, tainted and ruined beyond.
Centaur handle, there it is. We're minus 44,000. Why would they do that? Each weapon part is going to be with a different bloody. Centaur blade. Yeah, so the Aegis is with one of them. The handle is with Steel Meridian. And the blade's going to be with another one. It's absolutely ridiculous. Get some more. I'm going to get some more platinum then. Bug it. Fuck it. There's this one, wasn't it? It had a high. Yeah. Nice. And it was, I think it's the centaur that I wanted. It had a 25%. I think it's that or this one, the Nux. 30% status. This one's got a better 25 and 20. Oh, that's cheaper though. It's a little bit cheaper. So this one got 5 and 15, so no good. The Wrathbone didn't have, was no good. The Honorix, no good. Yeah, it's either that one or that one. 30% on the status. With no status effects. This got magnet, isn't it? Oh no. I'm gonna go with this one because it's got more of an all-rounder. Go with that critical. I've probably got nothing to increase critical, but there you go. Status. What about critical? Damage. Go with damage. Got cold. Critical chance. 60% and 40%. Get that damage increase. Yeah, it is a bit more critical chance. Puncture, and then we got cold, but we need... Hang on, let's just see what that does. Alright. 150 total. You add cold. Oh, it has its own magnetic, so you'd have to put in your own. We just go with some damage first. We'll get this thing increased and then we'll go from there. Oh man, what is that weird fucking popping in my ear? Right, we're 20 with this as well, so it's been upgraded. Bleeding edge, critical damage. Melee damage. Electricity and cold. Status chance. Critical chance, 56.3. Critical damage, 3.6. 6 left for a cutting edge. Status chance in there. 22%. 56 point, that critical's nice. Get cold and electricity in there. And then increase that as well. Nice. Cool. Right, now I've looked at that, that's good, because then we can go into this mission now. I hadn't actually looked at my Art Wing or nothing for a while, so... Spent a little bit of dough to do it, but fuck it. I believe it's this one. It will do. We'll just keep hitting this. The Art Wing felt a little bit... I played it yesterday, and it felt a little bit more... together, I guess. Maybe the right way of saying it. It felt like it was easier to control the Art Wing. Yeah, when it came out yesterday, I was like, is that... that's a prime one. Like, where the fuck did I get a prime one from? Oh, for fuck's sake, I weren't even neutralizing it. Nice. If I can get that right, that charge shot's going to be nice. Right, B, B, B. Let's get back. Let's concentrate on three of them. Charge shot is nice. Brood a shield. Nice. See? I'm at sea. I'll just take the three, I'm not bothered about the trying to get D as well. Energy feel we already got that one. Oh, I should have gone for a fucking... I should have left because I wanted to go for a public, didn't I? To be fair, I actually normally leave A because it's right in that centre. It's normally pretty shit to get. Fucking hell, why won't he die? Still got all four. Fucking hell, what a round. No, I haven't. Right, let him have B. Nice. Yeah, I'm glad I went for change of weapons, actually, I think. They feel good. More endo. I'll take the endo. Right, let's complete that. We'll go public. In case anybody else is playing. Go for some more tellurium. Right, I'll be right back.
Everything in orders, operator?
Is that a pun?
I will attempt to bypass this fault.
excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Come on!
Thank you.
That was good, wasn't it? I've been gaming for about, 5 minutes? I forgot to change it from Be Right Back. What am I like? B's being got. Oh, by me. They got D. Fuck's sake. Tougher this time. Yeah. You know, I wonder what that was then. Beep. Fucking charge up. Oh, they got C. These are toughies, these ones. Oh, fuck. Dunno. We're getting all of them now. So we made it. Why are you not dead? I must admit, I think that's all we can do, two rounds.
My Warframe is strong.
Damn right it is. Two rounds, nothing. Well, four rounds, technically, and nothing. We'll have a look at what this combustion is. We'll go.
Good work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.
Oh, we got a couple of new mods. Happy days. Take that out. Upgrading that gun's been going good as well. As been said, tellurium is really hard to farm due to its slow drop rate. The only way is to farm tellurium is either to do missions that may reward you with the component, do Artwin missions, or farm the component in missions that have the drop, have it in their drop table. Players are lucky if they find really easy during early parts of the mission. There are still other ways tooling can be acquired aside from killing enemies through the usage of Sentinel and mod. Where to farm tellurium? Ophelia Uranus. Okay, we got different missions here. Oh, okay, let's try that then. There's an Artwin mission, mobile defense mission, so on Neptune. So we might be slightly on the wrong one. This one here. Go for a mobile defense mission. Among all of the Artwin missions available, it gives players, however you say it, Cilicia, gives players the better advantage of farming through because it's mobile defense mission. There are currently no survival Artwin missions and interception ones are too scattering when it comes to loot. Nice, right, okay, so that's two rounds. We'll try that. We'll try this one for a bit then, and then we'll go to Ophelia and Uranus, which is a survival. Which I think we did do, but we can just hit this for a while. Gets us used to
surveillance data from nearby satellites. Protect them until I complete my task.
Arcwing deployed.
Then we got that.
The surveillance data is heavily.
I believe this missions can be quite tough. Hopefully we get some people joining us as well. It's quite fun. We'll hit this for a while, like an hour or so. What the hell?
This is it. Defend the satellite while I extract what we need.
This is pretty tough. At least with this mission, I don't think we stay, do we? Get this mission done. Hopefully we've got, because we've got that better drop rate. And it gets these increased as well. That's too fast. Okay, now I'm like stuck in the ship now. There we go. We weren't supposed to go down there. But what? It finishes. No. Bum 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 ba ba ba. Nice, that does look cool. I gotta watch what I bloody knock into. Mission's pretty tough. Oh, gone plating, we got that one. Oh, I never looked at their mods or checked their mods after the mission. So meleeing in this game is a bit, for the arc wing is a bit wrong, isn't it? It just don't feel right. Where are we going? Now, where are we going? Hey? Oh, it's back this way. Just check your mini-map. Go this way, fuck it. Nice. Take that, you drone bastards.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Getting a bit hairy now.
All satellites have been hacked. Move to extraction.
Kill these best. Now, sometimes you don't have to be on the target and you'll get the shot, and then like there feel like you're absolutely pin on the target and it's not fucking doing anything. Like that. Ridiculous. bam 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 bam. No Tellurium yet, though. Okay. Nice. Double nice, very basic, but that's how I like it. I like it. And the game's so blurry for me on this TV, but other than that, I like it. So once we get that transfer, fuck. I can't wait, but I'll just... Ooh, 18? Fucking hell, it's gone up. Puncher there. It's a new one. Heat. Polar, cold.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems.
Critical chance, so we did put in damage. Me. 60% critical chance. Mm-mm. Got a high puncher. We put in polar. See if we get elemental then as well. Put in this for punch, a bit more puncher as well. And the magazine size. If we can fit ill.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
9 points there. Get some armor. Energy max, auxiliary power. That's a new one then. We've got two of them though. Superior defenses, got it. Argon plating, obviously we got. Energy field, we got. So that's cool. New one, auxiliary power. I'll tell you, this is the most probably upgrading we've ever done with the Art Wing. Look at that. That's exciting. I'm so much excited. Interesting. I used Atlas, it wasn't Ash, so I've never used Ash before either. Yeah, it's Ash. I've never used Ash. I've used Frost loads. Never used Bazer. And I've never used Ash. That's cool. That's cool. Be cool when I can go like, I need to get that mastery ring as well. Search prime. It's gonna come up with them. Can't wait. Technically I could probably change to Oberon, couldn't I? Right, let's try that mission again. Finding squad. Ugh, no one. You can wait, but... What we'll do is we'll wait for a little bit. We'll have another search to see if there's any more info. We can do the other one where we can actually just... Well, we don't have to do Artwin, but we might as well... We might as well try and upgrade Artwin for a while. Try and get some Tellurium as well. We need quite a lot of Tellurium. We've gained one. I think we need like another... We gained one last night. That has been stated too. It's quite hard to farm. One of the best places to farm too is considered to be Ophelia. Due to the abundance of other resources and the tight areas it has for easily killing enemies. Ophelia is popular for the resources that it has, as well as it is favoured mission due to those who wish to farm polymer bundle and even the condition overload mod. It was there that players discovered through and started dropping, and since Ophelia is a survival mission, this made it clear. The more enemies you kill, the better the chance you get Tellurium. Okay, yeah, let's go with our Artwin mission for a bit. Because we might as well keep trying to upgrade our Artwin for a bit, and then we'll probably go for that Ophelia then. Ooh, I'm gonna have to do this one and then stop, so I'm gonna get my gammon prepped for the meal tonight. I still don't feel massively cut. I feel like the controls for the Artwing seems to be better, but... Defend them while I extract that data. Artwing deployed. I find this mission still to be quite tough. I have to go. What is going on? What is going on? Now I can't make a kill. And then from really far away you can. What?
Do not let the enemy.
Look, I wasn't even like. I'd say I'm not even being that accurate with these ones, and that I'm getting the kills, and then right up close then, and then we couldn't get any kills. Should be a little bit easier because we've had a bit of an upgrade as well. Get too close to me because apparently I can't bloody shoot you then.
Find the next satellite.
Kill everything. Kill everything.
What we need.
Oh, it's crashing into it. Definitely not being that fucking accurate with these shots, and they're still hitting.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Not an impact, we've already got it. I will. But first. See that one? I mean, that's amazing. Barely in view, that. Some spores. Nano spores. A nice feeling about that. That's some tellurium right there. There's one. What the fuck is going on? I'm hitting the dude right on him. I don't get it. When you're nice and close, it becomes harder to fucking hit him. And then I'm barely on the target then, and I'll get killed. Oh, the projectile bounces off. Nice.
Continue to defend.
Nice. Whoa.
Ooh.
But look out for containers. They're quite hard to see. Quite hard to see, because it doesn't look great on this TV. Where is it? There it is. Valorium. I won't give in. I won't give in. Right. I'll go for a quick break. It's going to be like a 20 minute break. I'm going to get this gammon ready. And, well, yeah, 15 to 20 minute break. Go get a drink. Go to the toilet as well. And then we'll carry on with this for now, because we're increasing this art wing. Pretty well, actually. We can get it max rank. I feel like we're achieving something. We're getting this tellurium as well. This is going right up now, which is cool. Another 12. Another 12. What was we going to go for? Well, we got polar already, so he's going to go for this heat, wouldn't we? Give it blast. Increase this to max if we can. Should have. Oh, we got endo. We've got endo. We got credits. And then we'll go with this. We'll go with the melee afterwards. Try and increase that quicker as well. Yeah, look at that. And we'll get this in this puncture. And if we can, how many we got? 6. No, we won't, will we? Magazine size then. I'd say increase magazine size. Fuck the puncher off. It's our only like punchers at 299.9. Parallax scope we've already got as well. So yeah, we'll just go with magazine. I don't know if I'll just get these to Matt. I'm not gonna waste polarity on them for now. Right, I'll be right back.
I may require maintenance after all.